Thanks, Arthur. Now we're sending things over to Diva Gals Daily Editor-in-Chief Delaina Dixon. She's one-on-one with rapper Soulja Boy.
Hey, I'm here with Soulja Boy, who is starring on WeTV's Marriage Bootcamp Hip Hop Edition, and it already is an explosive season. I've got to ask you, why did you decide to do this show?
I did this show for my girl, you know, try to make her happy, try to work out our relationship, be, you know, get it to the best place that we can get it to. You know, she called me, asked me to do the show, so I did it for her, you know.
I'm supposed to be your woman. Learn how to talk to me. Don't sit down in front of me, in front of all these people, and talk to me like that. No, you shut the f*** up.
Nia's pulling no punches on the show. She is giving it to you.
Yeah.
Dealing with accusations and stuff. How did that make you feel? I mean, just having to deal with it right there with doctors and other people?
It was a learning experience. It helped me as a person, helped me with my relationship. I just feel like she needed that, you know, she had to let those emotions and let those feelings out. So I had no problem with her lashing out at me, you know what I'm saying? Like, when you're in love with somebody, you have to let them do their thing sometimes.
Soulja Boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crack it? Why me roll? Why me crack that Soulja Boy, that Superman, that oh. Now why me crack that Soulja Boy? Now why me you?
We see that your song, Crank That, is celebrating kind of like it's in its 10th year anniversary. Is the 10-year challenge happening now? Do you think, is it the same now? Have we added new pieces to it for the Crank That dance? Is it still the same 10
it's
years
later? The same thing.
All right, let's get that going.
You know what I'm saying? Classic.
I'm going to be doing that later. I'm going to be dancing some Crank That and watching, of course, Marriage Boot Camp on WeTV. You can catch it on Thursday nights.
Soulja Boy, tell them.